started the neutralization. I got some information. We're around P23. Not bad. We had good pace.
That was nice in the sand.
Yeah. So everything seems good. So now still 250 kilometers to go.
First day of the marathon, we didn't break anything, car seems fine, everything under control. And where did we enter the finish line?
I don't know, 25 or something?
The 25, boom!
Yep. At the marathon stage, it's not allowed to be there with the mechanic, so
we have to do everything ourselves. Just trying to do the belt, the alternator inside there. Yeah.
Just tighten it a little bit.
All seems fine. As you see, Sebastian is also working on the car. He has a problem on the hub, and we don't have any problems. This is what we get for food. Very nice.
Yep.
And of course, with our Saudi friend.
I'm gonna try their cheese. I see it every day when they drive by me. As I eat my cheese, I was like, I'm pretty hungry. I'd like to try it. So,
I took it for you, my friend.
So good stuff, huh? I'll probably go faster tomorrow.
Did me sleep on top, and that's my bed for tonight.
Good morning, everybody. Ready to rip?
Yep, it's the second day of the marathon stage. On route, 220 km to the stage, and then 350 km nice, heavy, nice, beautiful scenery run.
Okay guys, oh, what happened there? Come on guys, hurry up, we cannot wait. They flipped the car. Oh, Colonel Amabe, we'll take care of you guys. Voorzichtig. Ja, kom maar Tim, kom maar. 1, 2, en gas. Yo, stop. Okay, take it out. Thank you guys. Hey, are you okay?
Okay, everything okay.
Thank
you.
See your face. Mamma mia. Have fun, boys.
Thanks, geez.
Okay. Up. Woo.
Okay, guys. We're now in the neutralization. I will explain you a little bit the road book. Here you see the time we have until stage second part, so 34 minutes 60 seconds. You can see the countdown. This is the cup. The cup is 293. That's the direction to the next waypoint, which is 18 kilometers. The total we need 240 kilometers of the stage. So you've got some explanation. Tim is just doing 82, 83. That's why you're here at Epic. You see here, you can go out of the neutralization at the stages, and then we will start at 260 again at the second part. This is our engine, fifth gear. 64 is the gear, 53 is transmission oil, 73 is the water temperature, 69 oil temperature. Of course, it's very low now. It's because we're driving slow. These are the front tires. The front tires are 1.6 bar, and the rear tires are 1.7 bar. This is the Eerie Trek, it's not the organization. It's when you're in big trouble. This is where you can ask for water or whatever, trouble or crashes or those kind of things. And that's it. And this is Tim and Tom enjoying themselves. Hoppa!
The guy to pull him straight. There was one guy who missed a complete exit. He was 200 meters further and he was on the side, so we helped him to put back on the wheels again. There was one highlight.
There was one. Second highlight, Tom was spot on because it was hard navigation.
The third highlight, I don't know why, but he finally found the throttle pedal. No, we were really, really pushing it.